Gary, what are you drawing?
A ball stretcher. Used as part of cock and ball torture.
Oh yeah, ball stretcher, huh? Yeah, Jimmy, those kind of hurt. How do they feel on you?
Erotic.
Oh, would you like to share with the rest of the class what you and Jimmy are talking about, Squash? Oh yeah, okay. So this is a ball stretcher in section 2 of cock and ball torture, which fastens around your scrotum and pulls away from your body, and it feels something like this. No, Carl, there will be no cock and ball torture in my classroom, Squash. Oh. Okay, Miss Fritz, I'm bad ahead.